Anyway, here's what not to wear to a fine dining restaurant. Strong perfume can interfere with the taste of the food and should be avoided. People are also worried that your hair might drop into the food, so you shouldn't wear it down. Some people say that street-style casual clothes ruin the vibe of the restaurant. And people at fine dining restaurants tend to be a bit more traditional, so hats or sunglasses inside is seen as quite rude.